as you see, you're now in India, the rainfall is quite less as expected. So because of this, the lakes don't get filled up, we don't get water regularly. Even at my place, we have water shortage at least for 4 hours a day. The drinking water, the potable water is also a question. You have to take the bucket, you have to get to the well, or you have to get to a pumping station, get the water and drink it and get it back home. You know, these are all present challenges which we have to tackle.